And finally, an elusive alien-like species of jellyfish has gone on display in the capital for the first time ever. They may be small now, but the venomous Rhizostoma luteum will grow to be more than 2 metres long as it settles into its new home at Sea Life in London.